bestie. Promise me you're gonna remember these things. Promise me.
Good. Good. First, let's start off with putting a little bit of lippy gloss. Let's put a little lippy gloss on. Thank you for the roses. Okay. First me, and now you. Pucker up, butter cake. Pucker up. Guys, if I ever say that to the people that don't know, it's an inside joke now. Cause there was this one day I was doing makeup, and I was doing the lip gloss, and I was saying, I usually say butter or pucker up butter cake, but I had said butterface by accident, but I said it all loud and proud, cause I was trying to say butter cake, but I said butterface instead. It was so embarrassing, bro. So now that's our new inside joke. So if I say butter, pucker up butterface, or if you see someone in the chat say butterface, they're not being mean, and I'm not being mean. It's just an inside joke now. Okay, there. Now you got some lippy gloss. Okay, ready? Let's start. Let's brush your hair.
Oh, I don't.
I didn't even know they still have the candy cane little gun. Thank you so much. Hey. With the little crown. Thank you so much. To make a subscriber chat because this is for Nessa and she's a moderator and I want her to relax. I got you, Nessa. A subscriber chat for a little bit for this entire part. Subscriber chat only, and then we'll open it back up after this trigger. So just relax. Yes, Bestie, I just want you to sit back and relax, okay? Back is gonna hurt. Sorry. Oh my goodness, my back. There we go. Yes, yeah, like Mother Nature, because we all have different seasons and times we bloom, times we're raining, times it's cold. Life doesn't have to be perfect, okay? For your massage. Just relax, bestie. You need to be with people who accept you for you.
Get it.
You need to be with people that accept you for you. Who challenge you. Who never make you apologize for being. I haven't seen Enrique in a while. Just be like Enrique. He's just living his best life, bro. He's just going at it, bro. He's just happy and stuff. Don't ever apologize for the way you talk, laugh, or dance. Okay, just relax and let go. Your life will be wonderful because you make it wonderful. And it will be full of love and light because you make it. You choose your destiny. You choose your mindset. I know it's easier said than done, and I'm not saying that your life is gonna be perfect. Okay, bestie, but you choose how you react to situations. You got this. You got this. You're strong.
I'm so glad you're here,
bestie. I'm so glad you're here. Just relax. I know, bestie. I know you've been through so much. I know, bestie. Crashed away through it, but after Okay? Okay? Guys, the last 2 minutes, and then we're gonna move on. Just relax, realize you have to let it go, let go of the toxic friends, toxic ex, toxic version of yourself that stopped you from believing in yourself. Okay, let it go. You can never grow, bestie, and get to the next better version of yourself if you keep holding on to old habits, to old thoughts, to old negative, mean habits. You know, all those negative thoughts in your head. Let it go. Always, bestie, always be proud of yourself, okay? Be proud of yourself, of who you're slowly becoming. You're not perfect, and no one is, okay, bestie? So be proud of yourself. You're not here by mistake. Relax. get to work. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Imagine you have a big spider on you and your friend just put his lip gloss. Sorry, okay, back to you. Okay, we can. Shut all the gifters afterwards. Thank you. Okay, just whack it on. set the world on fire. You could change someone's life just one person at a time. Just be the light in this dark world. It doesn't matter where you're at, you guys. Okay, sometimes we feel like we need a big platform to impact people's lives, but wherever God has placed you, your job, school, wherever job you have, you could be the light in that job, in that school, and you guys deserve the best, okay? So just be the difference. Be the difference you want to see. Because I think every single one of you guys are fearfully and wonderfully made, and you guys all have a purpose. I hope you guys know that. Even if you might not know it right now what your purpose is, you guys do have a purpose, okay? So just relax. Just relax, relax, relax. Thank you for all the gifts. You hate yourself for letting the bullies win, but like I said, bestie, that's the past. It's a new day. You can start today, you can start this hour, you can start tomorrow, and make yourself proud, and just, you're hearing me and Baby Shark in the back. Bella, yo Bella, you guys, follow Bella Luna ASMR. Thank you so much, Queen. So yeah, you guys. Know that you guys are strong that there's no point of living, okay? So stay positive, please, besties. Please. Please, besties, stay here with us. Please. You make the world a better place, I promise you. Sabrina, thank you. Kaylee, stay with us, bestie. You guys all matter. Each single one of you guys matter. Every single one of you guys matter. You're important. You're smart. You're beautiful, bestie. And, like, it goes back to what society says is beautiful, okay, bestie? I promise you, you're beautiful just the way you are. Even if you have scars or acne, or you feel like you're too fat, or you feel like you're too skinny, you are perfect, bestie, okay? And if you wanna, you know, get healthier, make sure you get healthier for yourself, not for other people's opinions, okay? Saying someone to love you, but for yourself, bestie, I want you to love yourself unconditionally in all the different seasons of your life. It's not, you know, in life, it's easy to be happy and stay positive and have a smile on your face when everything's going good in your life, but the true test of character is when you're faced with obstacles and tribulations and hard times in your life. That's what really makes warriors grow. That's what really, really helps people become better versions of themselves. Oh no, it turned off. So, thank you. You guys are needed in this world. Hi, bestie. Princess. I love you all. Yeah, I love you guys. Jen, what the? You guys are amazing. Thank you for being here. Justina, thank you. Finding muchness. How to add more life. Finding muchness, how to add more life to life. Potential and possibilities. You have so much to give and so much to offer. This is your life. This is your time. This is your chance to do everything you've wanted to do. Live bravely, care deeply, share freely, get the most out of each shining moment. Fill your life with love and stuff, your days with wonder, because when you're willingly threw yourself into everything, when you're willingly throw yourself into everything you do, and that's when you come alive, that's when the magic sparks. Until it's true, believe it's possible is an essential much like a balloon, the fuller it becomes, the more it wants to fly. Okay, I'm just dreaming. He looks so happy. Is how you do everything, and anything worth doing is worth doing well. How you do one thing is how you do everything, and anything worth doing is worth doing well. So everything you try to do, try your best, okay? Especially the things that you're passionate about, bestie. Effort is a path to achievement, and more importantly, to improvement. You can do whatever you're willing to practice. Effort is the path to achievement, and more importantly, to improvement. This goes back to what I just said. Some of the greatest people that people look up to, they had to practice, you know, like the best football players, the best inventors, the best whatever they're good at. They had to practice, you know, that's what makes them better. They didn't just wake up being the best, they practiced. So, yes, bestie, you can do whatever you're willing to practice.
This is good. This is a good book.
I'm taking it, bro. I'm taking it. Worrying uses your imagination to create things you don't want, and your mind will believe what you feel it, or sorry, what you feed it. So feed it hope, feed it love, feed it truth. Oh, this is so cute. This is so cute. Worrying uses your imagination to create things you don't want, bestie. Look at him, he's just like, hi. Look at him, he's looking at his little reflection. We often regret what we didn't do much more than what we did. Risk caring deeply, risk looking foolish, choose courage over comfort. Yes, bestie, if you're always trying to be comfortable, yourself outside of your comfort zone to achieve things you know you're capable of achieving, bestie. So yes, don't worry about looking foolish or none of that, or what other people think, okay? And this part is so true. We often regret what we didn't do much more than what we did do. Stand up for what you believe, even if your legs are shaking. Being brave and being afraid often occur at the same time. Stand up for what you believe, bestie, no matter what, okay? I'm already in love with this book. Remember to be gentle with yourself. Deep breaths are like little love notes to your body. Him. He's so cute. He's trying to, it's raining. I don't know if you can tell in the with the picture, but it's raining. And he's trying to help this little donkey from getting wet. But he's so little. This donkey's like, bro, you're just getting my eyes from the rain. But look, he looks happy. It looks like the little donkey's happy. I think it's a donkey. That's cute, Missy. Be kind to everything that lives. Yes, bestie, be kind to everything that lives, bestie. Animals, to people, to everything, bestie. Everything that has life has value and meaning. So be nice and be kind to everyone and everything.
Because I know I am. I'm taking notes over here.
Don't wait for things to be simpler, easier, or better. Life will always be complicated. Learn to be happy now and know that no matter what the time or day, it will always be now. Choose now to be happy. This actually reminds me of the other book, Happy. Happy right now. It's about, you know, when people are like, I'll be happy when I have more money, I'll be happy when I'm married, I'll be happy when I'm blah 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 blah. But it's about simply just being happy and content with right now, bestie. Don't wait for things to be simpler, easier, or better. Life will always be complicated. Just bliss. being able to breathe, like, just the air of outside, and just the flowers and the smiles of the people you love. It's like little things like that. Life is a playground. Don't forget to play, bestie. It's okay to be serious and you don't want to achieve stuff, but sometimes you gotta let loose and have a little fun, okay, bestie? Don't take life too serious. We're all just here on this revolving rock, trying our best, okay? That's the end. Finding muchness. I don't know what I would do without you guys. I really, really appreciate you guys so much, okay? I love you guys and sweet dreams. Remember, bestie. You are exactly where you need to be. You are loved. Sweet.